I'll share a little quick tip with you guys that have service trucks. Pulling the belly pans off of a dozer, really slick way to do it. So underneath this dozer, I've got a strap around there. And that's my snatch block coming to a strap. I've got a block to wedge it there and there. And we're gonna go down. Works pretty good, especially out in the field where you're working on dirt and you don't have a floor jack. You can't run a floor jack underneath it. But hope you like the tip.